In homage to the very amazing Jimmy Kimmel and his mean tweets, this is the voice of Ireland's internet abuse.
I learned not to read forums because I found a forum where every single comment was slagging me off.
I don't even know how to use Twitter really at all.
Boring James Blunt sound alike.
She looks like a farmer. What does that even mean?
Amy Murphy on YouTube said, I'm sorry, but she sucks and she cannot wear them shorts with those legs. Thank you, Amy.
Did you find any? No, they're all pretty nice, like.
At Connor Connolly said, Jamelia is the Irish will-I-am, the annoying one who ruins it.
What's up, Flora? I'll tell you honestly, you're a sh**, but you'd probably be better with a Diffo song, Are you single? I don't really know what to say to that.
At Heel Queen said, Dolores O'Riordan from hashtag The Voice of Ireland is kind of hot in a weird way. Well, I think that's kind of cool in a weird way.
It's saying it's ridiculous how one guy can become a sex symbol overnight when he has a girly voice and oversized ears, which is pretty harsh.
At Owen McDermott says, let's call a spade a spade. Craig McMorrow is a total badass, but he's punching so far above his weight. Girlfriend equals smoking. Hashtag RT the voice. Why would he say that?
I'm sorry. Come on. Thank you very much. Get out of here, you scum.
Letters.
She's still way too hot for you.